I'm gonna take the blue shield off, the blue sock off the nozzle.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we can. Oh, okay, that's not tight. I'm touching that. You gotta tighten those screws.
Okay.
So quality control there.
Mm-hmm.
But we can do the the heat tightening still. What we'll do is use this tool for the nozzle, 7mm hex, and this will hold the heater block with that. So there's a sock there. You can take it off.
What does that sock do?
It's a thermal insulation.
Okay.
Let me cut off this tip of it because I think it's better that way.
So you don't get any stuff stuck.